I used to stab animals like a cult follower, but I'm normal. I don't stab animals for a 5-minute burger.
There comes a point where a person has to be accountable for what he's done. Can't go around making excuses, blaming other people or other things. So I alone am the one who's responsible for what's happened.
So it's your choice to do.
Murdering innocent animals for your selfish needs? Like a cult follower? What a hypocrite. So evil and coward. You pay for someone else to stab animals. It's incredible. Change people, it's really easy now. YouTube delicious vegan food or blind test burgers, vegan burgers, number one ever. And chicken, vegan chicken, identical to chicken. Change people, it's really easy. Stop hurting animals, psycho. Change, it's the pandemic is animals, you eating corpses. That's why you stink like death if you eat corpses. You've got long, long guts, flat teeth. You're not supposed to eat corpses. Gorillas are plant-based and they never ever eat animals, and they're huge, strong. 1% cancer in the wild.